We gotta go spend these cells, bro. Just make sure there's nothing else in here. Oh, it's not right there. I thought they killed the bad guys. Oh yeah. I think this dropped us down. We can't come back, right? So, but if you redid these areas, you would find them. It's only three of them. Great. Let's go finish the bottom half where the door is. Definitely spend our souls. Shortcut. Yeah, we're gonna have to start buying more blood vials. We're starting to actually use a bunch of them now. Yeah, that's what we're doing. We only have 14 stored. Dude, I've been buying the shit out of them. Holy shit, dude. That's not good. Piece of shit. Every time you die. You have to, like, lose your files. I mean, if that's the case, it's a little extreme. Well, it's a little much. Beginning of the game, it's not so bad, but getting to this point, it's getting hard. It starts to really get hard. I mean, yeah, I think we're doing a decent amount of damage. So I think maybe we need to just work on getting our health. Big time. Once we get our stamina up to 40, I think we're going to start doing this. Alright, so that's where we came from, right? I thought there was another path to take. Thing, but I think we need to start looking into that too. This gear is just not cutting. I think it has a very little thrust damage. I think damage means like crap.
Thank you.
know if that actually does it. Arcane Lick should be by the door, right? Go back and spend our stoves before we take out the boss. I'm pretty sure that's the boss, right? Think so? No, that's the wrong door. That's the wrong door. Yep, that's wrong. Also, not this one. I think we have enough to spend. Really, should just buy vials, to be honest. I was gonna have to farm vials and shit on this run, but why'd I have to?
We have 12. That's terrible. You know what? Screw it. Screw it. I'd rather do that than farm. I really want my levels, but I'd much rather do that than farm. I hate farming. I mean, really, we can just farm for souls and get it, and then hit that buff to where they get more drops. I can always do one run to farm for souls to get that. So. Always do that. See ya. I might use this weapon.
I want to use the Blades of Mercy.
Very good. I think I might use better ones though. I know this gives us beast mode, but it's kind of shit. Oh, the top hat's actually better. It's not bad, honestly. Oh shit. I'm trying to look at shit. God. The armor's all about the same. I mean, there's some that are better, but for the most part, it's kind of shit. I wish you could level up armor. Anyways. I'm honestly thinking of going back to the 100 armor. I mean, I know we get the beast on this, but. Star beast mode. Honestly, this is like an overall best. I like that gear though. White's not bad. Let's go with the charred for now. So we have a charred helmet. No? I thought there was a charred helmet. Which way should we go?